critical of President Obama in the past. How do you feel he's doing on his second term?
He broke up with me. There are a lot of things that I really question, you know, the legality of the drone strikes and these NSA revelations are, you know, it's like, they're, you know, Jimmy Carter came out and said, we don't live in a democracy. Now that's a little, that's a little intense when an ex-president says that. So, you know, he's got some explaining to do, particularly for a constitutional law professor.